Tennessee's biggest hit.
7 years ago this week, back in 1988, one of the biggest hits in the USA was Don't Rush Me by a singer who tried hard rock, new wave, and dance music before she finally popped with pop. I'll have details and that big hit after this. Continuing now with our countdown of the 40 biggest hits in the nation, I want to welcome three new radio stations to the American Top 40 family. There are three more new stations in Thailand. In Pattaya, it's 107.75 or Sormotor. In Khon Gen, it's 90.75 or Sormotor. And in Surat, it's 102.0 or Sormotor. Welcome to American Top 40. I'm Casey Kasem, and we're doing our weekly countdown of the most popular songs in the USA. We've got the 10 biggest still to come.
Number 10.
Here's Taylor Dayne, who says she's always wanted to be a singer ever since she was a little girl. But she didn't take it seriously till her late teens when she went to college. Studied music theory and composition. Now Taylor's 25 years old, and her first hit reached number 7 last week.
And at number 9 on American Top 40 is another singer from New York State, Taylor Dayne. She grew up on Long Island and says she joined her first band when she was 15. They did the usual cover tunes, lots of Top 40. And then when she was 18, Taylor joined a group playing original material. And now her hits are being covered by bands all across the country. If you have a long-distance dedication, or if you want to write us for any reason, listen to this.
Hi, it's Taylor Dayne, and here's that AT40 address. American Top 40, Post Office Box 2000, Hollywood, California, USA 90028. That's Box 2000, Hollywood, USA 90028. Okay, Shadow, back to you.
Thanks, Taylor. The 25 biggest songs in the USA are on the way as American Top 40 continues.
The hits with the Shadow.
I'm Casey Kasem. These are the nation's biggest hits by the world's hottest stars. Now, here's a hot star from New York who's just purchased her first home, an old Victorian mansion built in 1860. She's Taylor Dayne, and this week her former number one falls 15 notches to 23.
Number 29.
Climbing from number 34, here's a singer who says she was always aggressive and impatient for success. She wanted it all, and she wanted it instantly. Well, she finally got the success she was after. 7 consecutive top 10 hits, including I'll Always Love You, I'll Be Your Shelter, and Love Will Lead You Back.
American Top 40!
Well, Taylor Dayne's new album, Soul Dancing, is finally out. It was held up for 6 months because Taylor wanted to record her own songs, and she wanted one of those songs, I'll Wait, to be the first single. But Clive Davis, good old Clive, who heads up her label, Arista, insisted on this Barry White song from 1974 to be the first release, and that's why he's the boss. Taylor now has her first Top 40 hit in 3 years. At number 14 this week, here's Taylor Dayne and Can't Get Enough of Your Love.
I've heard people say that.
Taylor Dayne, and here's the best looking man you'll ever hear, Shadoe Stevens.
You are too kind, Taylor. Great to have you back in the countdown. You get our top 10 started this week, climbing one to number 10 with Can't Get Enough of Your Love.
Casey's biggest hit.
4 years ago this week, one of the biggest hits in the USA was I'll Be Your Shelter, a song that many people were convinced was by Tina Turner, except it was really by Tina's biggest fan. When I'll Be Your Shelter came out back in 1990, people hearing it for the first time were sure it had to be by Tina. It was her voice, it was her phrasing, it was her intonations, it even had her attitude. But instead, it turned out to be a tribute to Tina, recorded by a woman who says she grew up learning to sing by listening to the songs of Tina Turner. And she wanted to let Tina know how well she had learned her lessons by singing a song that was an homage to the great Tina Turner style. 4 years ago this week, one of the biggest hits in the USA was that tribute to Tina Turner. Here's Taylor Dayne with I'll Be Your Shelter.
When the sun's up in the sky. Casey's biggest hits.
7 years ago this week, back in 1988, one of the biggest hits in the USA was by a singer who tried hard rock, new wave, and dance music before she finally popped with pop. Before Taylor Dayne finally hit in 1987, she'd been around the musical block. She sang hard rock with her group Felony.
she was a new wave singer with her group, The Next. As Leslie, she sang dance music. It wasn't until she turned into Taylor Dayne, ballad singer, that this woman of many styles finally clicked. She hit the top 10 with 4 hits from her debut pop album. The title song, Tell It to My Heart, Prove Your Love, I'll Always Love You, and the song that was one of the biggest hits in the USA 7 years ago this week. Here's Don't Rush Me.
Casey's Coast to Coast. 14 years ago this week, back in 1988, this was the number one song. It's by Taylor Dayne, who says she had several jobs before breaking into the world of music. She waited tables, performed secretarial work, and cleaned houses for a living. Now, doing what she loves best, here's Taylor Dayne with I'll Always Love You.